Hello, Mechuna Uzma, which is an artist. We guess you see painting show chan. Each this is done in acrylics. I did a series of 15 paintings. All of them are in acrylics, and the series is named Women of War. I paint women who suffer because of war, whether it's psychological trauma or it's physical trauma. So in main sari painting she in depict karan women yemen psychological trauma show ya physical trauma show because of war. You painting you say Mr. Uchan, you have painting show now wretched by war. Amar sathe hocche ak janan je bejan and console karan, probably both of them have lost their loved ones during war, maybe a son or a father. You see a series show Women of War, each mein don jaan already exhibit karmus. April as mein usme exhibit karmut in Delhi Heart for Jammu and Kashmir Festival. Be May as mein karmay exhibit in Jawaharlal Nehru University. This is another painting which I've done in acrylics. This doesn't belong to the series named Women of War. I did another series which showed women of Kashmir, working women of Kashmir, artisans of Kashmir, women who weave, women who create shawls for us, who do embroidery on shawls. So this is the painting about those women. You can see them, they are working on crewel work, which is one of the famous works of Kashmir. So the painting you can see here is done in oils. This is the painting, I tried to portray Frida Kahlo, who's a famous Spanish artist. And yeah, working in oils is much more fun and easier than working in acrylics and watercolors. And I plan to do an entire series in oils in coming months.